Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Maybe you should notice
that I ain't going.
Oh, I know.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. That I wasn't going.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Annie's Diary. So guys, today I'm going to make an introduction video because I feel it's kind of weird posting things about me and not having you guys know a bit about me. My name is Mary Ann Ezekwechiluma. The name Annie came from Mary Ann. It's actually a nickname. My friends call me Annie all the time from the name Mary Ann. So just kind of stuck. So that's where the name Annie's Diary came from. I am 21 years old, but I'll be turning 22 this year. May 3rd is the date. Save it, guys. I am from Nigeria, the giant of Africa. So I'm from Nigeria. I'm actually from the eastern part of Nigeria, Imo State to be precise. Shout out to all the Imo queens. We are the real deal. I am a travel consultant and travel agent. I studied international relations in Covenant University and I graduated 2021. I did my NYSC like a month after graduation. It was very crazy. It was very, very crazy and very chaotic. I served in Port Harcourt. NYSC did me dirty. I served in Port Harcourt. It wasn't that bad. I actually enjoyed my stay in Port Harcourt. Shout out to Port Harcourt people. They are the best, guys. A very calm environment. So I served in Port Harcourt. I worked as a teacher. I taught English language and I think civic education. English language and civic education, yeah, for my NYSC for a year. So after that, I came back to Lagos and yeah, I started my career as a travel agent. Actually, my mom is a travel agent, so she just kind of puts me in her line of work and I have to, you know, take after my mother. So yeah, if you have any travel plans, you want to travel, you want to book your flight, reach out to your girl. I'm gonna keep my social media links on the description box, or you can check it out on my channel. This channel, guys, expect lots of vlogs. Get ready with me. We have chit chats, relationship talks, because I'm a lover girl. And bruv, we're gonna talk about love. I'm actually in a long distance relationship. That's gonna be a gist for another day. So yeah, get ready with me, vlogging, travel vlogs, you know. This year we plan on touring the world. We are young and broke, but we have to enjoy ourselves in this youth period. It's needed. Skincare routine. My skin is not all that, but it's trying. It's not all that, but it's trying. So yeah, I used to have this very bad acne, so I can say I've come a very long way. So I would drop, you know, a lot of skincare routines, skincare products that worked for me. Yeah, that's basically much it. This channel is just going to be a lot of vibing and, you know, just put my life out there. I've been passionate about vlogging for a very long time, so I'm not even surprised that I started a YouTube channel. So yeah guys, that's all about me. If you want to know more, just ask in the comment section. Guys, make sure you subscribe. Please make sure you subscribe, you like, comment, and I hope I do see more of you guys on this channel. Bye guys, see you in my next video. Mwah.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it.